just can't turn the ball over in the situation to score in the red zone. Penalties. So I felt like that cost us.
The pick six, did it fall out of your hand? Were you double clutching and it fell out of your hand into his? And then the last one, what were you looking for? The last interception, what were you looking for there where you rolled out?
I'm just trying to get the whole shot when Kayvon rolls. Just physical mistake. Those things like that are very physical, so it's definitely better.
Terrance, the interception right before halftime in the end zone. Just kind of walk us through that play, what you were trying to do there.
I was actually trying to throw the ball out of bounds back in the end zone. Throwing up my back foot is kind of a tough throw. So.
How big of a momentum swing kind of was that? I mean, what were you guys feeling after that going into the halftime?
I mean, we felt like we had a good play going on, but obviously we didn't execute the interception. Got to score in the red zone. We got to continue to work the practice red zone situations, turn up to penalties.
We had a stretch there where the defense had two sacks on one possession, then an interception, then two sacks. You guys got two field goals out of that. Is that those things are just as crucial as turnovers and the other things.
Yeah, our defense, man, they did a pretty good job. Our junior, he did a pretty good job. Plays out there, but offense, you got to take advantage of those situations. The defense did, you just got to take advantage of them.